this patient suffering from knee injury since 2 days. He came with a severe knee joint swelling. This you can see, this is the swelling. So now I am planning for knee aspiration, which relieves knee pain instantly. Okay, after knee aspiration, he will feel very comfortable. So now I am starting the procedure. You can see I have aspirated 60 ml of blood from the knee joint. Because of this severe swelling, he will be having severe knee pain. Eye pain. See. So almost 90% knee swelling has been decreased now. See. You can see swelling has gone. See. This is the blood. Around 120 ml of blood I have aspirated from the knee. Okay. Now he will feel comfortable.